to inspire and encourage one another, of course, by strengthening your spouse, that you have strengthened your marriage. You want to bring out the best in one another, and generous in praise for saints well done. To know you are my all. Yeah. It'll be unforgettable. To know you are my all. You're my amazing love, always going to be with you. Your love awakens my soul and it renews my spirit. Because you know a new chapter of love, and it's a companion for life. And a companion of life is the facts are the ones that give themselves to one another and marry the couples that make marriage work, that learn the art to continue to give themselves to one another, have extreme a lot of patience. To consider their needs above their own and find strength in each other's needs. You know there's going to be laughter. You know there's going to be decision-making and discussions. Yeah, you might have apologies along the way. Your days, your weeks, and years can be in your relationship. But we know a good marriage is built on a foundation that embraces commitment.